Upon leaving the town hall, the piper encountered Paul, the crippled boy. Paul told the piper not to judge all the people by the men in the town hall. Trusen would talk to the people and plead the piper's cause. The piper assured the boy that he understood, and then explained to Paul his philosophy of people and life.
By sages we're told all that glitters is not gold. Many things may be more bright. There's none richer than he who honors fellow man. That's of value real and right. Man can strive for riches, a natural desire, but he mustn't overlook a greater goal. For what will he profit by something he'll acquire, if in finding what he gains he'll lose his soul? A man who's unwise only sees things with his eyes, things that can be bought or sold. We'll find on the day all the glitter dims away. What he thought was pure was poor fool.